still alive. He probably only has a little bit of health left, though. So let's just pray that.